for more.
Can we go thrift shopping?
What she know about rocking the wolf on your noggin? What she knowin' about wearing a fur fox skin? Whoa. I'm digging, I'm searching right through that luggage. One man's trash, that's another man's come up. Whoa. Thank your granddad for donating that plaid button up shirt. Cause right now I'm up in her stunting. I'm at the Goodwill, you can find me in the I'm not stuck on searching in the section. Your grandma, your auntie, your mama, your mammy. I'll take those flannel zebra jammies secondhand and rock that.
Whoa.
The built-in onesie with the socks on them.
Whoa.
I hit the party and they stop in that.
Whoa.
They be like, oh, that Gucci, that's hella tight. I'm like, yo, that's $50 for a t-shirt. Limited edition, let's do some simple edition. $50 for a t-shirt, that's just some ignorant. I call that getting swindled and pimped. I call that getting tricked by business. Whoa. That shirt's hella dope. And having the same one as six other people in this club is a hella. Whoa. Don't eat, gang. Come take a look through my telescope. Trying to get girls from a brand, man, you hella. Whoa. Won't. Man, you hella won't.
Whoa. Goodwill. Popping tags. Yeah.
Whoa.
I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a come up. This is being awesome. Granddad's clothes, I look incredible. I'm in this big air coat from that thrift shop down the road. I'll wear your granddad's clothes.
Right.
I look incredible.
Hey, come on, man.
I'm in this big air coat
from
that thrift shop down the
Let's
road.
Go,
I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a come up. This is being awesome.
Is that your grandma's coat?